when again we're still here at the Philippine Independence Day. But I had to bring out Bryan because, first of all, he was singing some of my love songs that I loved in back in the day from Air Supply and everybody else. Bryan, how do you feel, especially to sing a classic song like Air Supply to everybody out here today? You can say it in Filipino if you want, it doesn't matter. How does it, when you up there singing, how it feel for you?
Yeah, I'm so very excited, you know. It's the first time we are performing also in Independence Day.
Yeah.
So, really excited for me.
You sing Air Supply, the song. Is that your favorite singers?
I also cover a lot of artists, some rock, you know, some disco bands and other genre jazz also. So,
I like when you sing the song, you make it your own, like you're the original singer.
Yeah,
I like that.
I just twist a little bit, you know, to make like, But I write original stuff also, aside from covers. But first of all, I became an interpretation because of covers, so I'm concentrating more on covers. But this time, me and my band, we tried to do some original stuff.
Oh, okay.
And you're from here in New York City, or you're back from the Philippines?
Actually, I base on Florida.
And it's good, you're in New York City, you know?
Yeah.
That's the best place to be right now, especially among a bunch of Filipinos today. So, like you said, you've seen some of the originals. Where can they find some of them? Where can they find you? Like on Instagram?
I have a social media also. I have a Facebook. I have a YouTube. They can follow me on Facebook, Bryan Magsayo Music. And on YouTube, just search Bryan Magsayo. So, they can search there.
There you go, you know, and he came from Florida. You want to say hello to your friends and family?
Yeah, hello to all the followers of this, and you can follow me on Facebook. Thank you very much.
Hey, follow my Facebook and check out his songs. And again, it's Filipino Appreciation Day, Independence Day. To me, it's appreciation that I'm here today. So, you know, you have a lot of people behind us as well. Bryan, thank you for coming today.
Hey, you're welcome.
You know,
I'm sorry, this is my first time,
you know, having
an interview.
No problem. You know, you gotta be relaxed.
You know, thank you very much for, you know, having, you know, this opportunity. You know. Thank you.
Hey, guys, again, this is Bryan, and he sang songs today. He sang a couple good cover songs. Do you want to sing something for them, real quick? Oh, right here. This is it. He sang the song right here. Wow, that is so great. Thank you again. Follow him. And this is the LDM Show. We'll be right back.
Hey, this is Charles Laloma.
And your girl, Emma Garcia.
And you can watch us at theldmshow.com.
YouTube.
Facebook.
And Instagram.
And everywhere else.
And learn, women are better.
No, see, you jumped in. Learn how the men are better at this in the LDM Show.
No, women are better than the LDM Show.
Yeah, just watch us. LDMshow.com every Thursday from 6 to 8. And then also listen to us on the LDM
Show. Got me. He's good.